Is malachite corrupted? Hey guys, it's great to be back, but these videos may take a little while to make because, you know, scripts, research, blah 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 blah. Anyway, let's go with the film. This entire, 5 days has just been me talking about lapis lazuli, huh? Well, I have a question. It's not a question about lapis, it's more of a question about effusion. Is malachite corrupted? You can see in the episode Jailbreak, Shilteed, that Garnet says that their fusion is bound by anger and mistrust. But if we see Opal, Sugalite, Stevani, Sardonyx, we can see that fusions that are formed by love and at least semi-stable are more humanoid-looking than whatever malachite is. I honestly don't even know what she is. She looks sort of like a dinosaur. I really don't think that it's a good fusion. I made this picture in MS Paint to show the differences of malachite and sugalite. Take a look at it. But first, let's watch malachite. Yay! Go! Okay, here we go. So, anybody that has watched the show knows that sugalite is the least stable out of all of them. But malachite might be even less stable. So what do we know? Sugalite has 4 arms. Malachite has 4 legs. But all of the fusions have 4 arms. Could this be a sign of corruption? Malachite does not have any traits with Jasper. Not even any sort of color scheme. At least Sugalite had at least a little bit of red. Even looking at the original gemstone, there's still some orange in it. They could have at least made her hair orange, or the black parts of her orange. It wouldn't be that hard. Opal gem? Still has purple in it. Sugalite still has a bit of pukish, disgusting red in it. And Stevani has... Wait, what do you mean that Stevani isn't a gem? What? No. Text, I hire you to correct me, but I don't hire you to be rude about it. No. This text writer, you're fired. Yes, you are fired. I digress. Look at this corrupted gem. Now you may be saying, oh, just a gem. Just a little corrupted, just a cruppy ruppies. But it has some traits that malachite has. Actually, no, it really doesn't. But we've never even seen a corrupted fusion before. Imagine what that would look like. Imagine if Garnet was corrupted. Yeah. But, yeah, those are my ideas on the subject at hand. And as always, with a kame, hamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamam Hey, hey, why are you still here? Didn't I tell you to leave like 2 hours ago? Yeah, leave. Get your stuff and leave. I don't care about your wife and kids. Leave. Ugh, people these days. I'll tell you what.